What's good, everybody? I appreciate you watching my channel, looking at my videos, but be sure to follow me on Instagram and Twitter and subscribe to the channel. Let's get it.
I can put it in the words. Yeah. Smell like good food of herbs. Partner, let's get it off the curb. Uh-huh. Bro, wait until we drop. All the real players come from Tejas. We was raised off cameras.
Right, so one thing I know about you, that you love sneakers. And you're a big sneaker guy. Mm-hmm. What do you think about the NBA allowing you guys to wear your own colorways now and just different things of that
nature? I think it's great. You know, I talked to Adam Silver. You know, he's on board. You know, I'm excited. You know, I think it's a certain time for the NBA. You know, guys can show their personalities on the court.
All right, so obviously another thing that you bring in is gaming. Uh-huh. What do you think about now in this generation that obviously you guys now can, like, simulate games and simulate players, and you see yourself on 2K? What do you think about that, how they make everything so close to perfect now?
I think it's cool, man. I think it's cool for the game. I think it brings fans in and know you better. You know, I think kids can recognize you a lot easier, too.
All right, so what is your favorite, like, retro? I know you have Jordan 4s on, but what is your favorite Jordan retro?
Probably the 11s. You know, the 11s, probably the black and red 11s.
All right, last question. So you're playing against the rookie, Luka Doncic. What have you seen from him, you know, just on film and just things that you've seen from highlights and stuff?
He's just an experienced player. You know, he's been a pro for so long. You know, Goran, which is playing with him, was telling us how good he was. And, you know, he just putting in, he making his imprints on his team and on his franchise.